It's bittersweet when your best friend meets a man you know she'll spend her life with. I knew when Melissa was telling me this story about them together and every one of them ending in laughter that she was hooked. Melissa, you deserve the greatest things life can give you, and I know James will be there to not only push you to greatness, but also to remind you every day how amazing you already are. James, in the relatively short amount of time that I've known you, I've come to realize you're the man that I always envisioned Melissa marrying. You're thoughtful, kind, funny, with just the amount of crazy to keep her on her toes. Just know that she's one of the most important people in my life, and I'm trusting you to be there for her and take care of her when I'm not able to. After being around James and Melissa, I know there's nothing in life will throw at them that they can't conquer. The love that they have for each other, and also for Mongo, is truly inspiring. It's the kind of love that people search their whole lives for. I found a quote that I thought I would share with everyone. It says, "Love seems the swiftest, but it's the slowest of all growths. No man or woman really knows what perfect love is until they've been married a quarter of a century." So let's all raise our glasses to the bride and groom and hope they can tell us what that means.
Very proud of both of them. I think they're very set in their ways as far as their career goals. I think they've got their heads on their shoulders. They're really determined to make it and succeed together. And I couldn't be prouder of both of them. And we just accept James and his whole side of the family. We haven't known Dale and Karen very long, but we think the world of them and their family. So we really think that Melissa did pretty good by marrying into that family.
James, Melissa, I couldn't be happier that you guys are, you know, totally indebted to each other forever. and that concludes my speech.
You guys, the happiness for the lifetime. You guys are great together. I wish you nothing but the best. Thank you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
I, Melissa, take you, James, to be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
Melissa, receive this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
James, receive this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
It is my honor and privilege to announce to you all for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. James Schwigger.
You good to go?
Just the thought of you around gets my head spinning in circles. Just the way you say my name gets my heart turning in circles.